more surprised, me or him. I decided I was just going to practice taking pictures with the red ones. So I was just sitting down, kind of hiding behind a green pillow. I kept on walking toward the window, which I thought would just deter him and go away. He wasn't scared. He came and just sat looking at me. He checked me out with one eye, checked me out with the other eye, then turned around and took off. To me, this is very special. My dad's been dead for 41 years, so that might be my dad.